Hey, George, what do we got for Kizzy?
Kizzy, it is worth your while because it's a brand new car! It's the Nissan Altima S, featuring a 2.5-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, and splash cars, plus carpeted floor mats, hideaway cargo net, shopping bag hooks, and seatback organizer. It's the Nissan Altima!
Thank you, Devin. The game is called Stack the Deck. Now, right now, you have seven numbers to choose from. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Five numbers you have to give us out of those seven. Now, right now, pretty difficult. But we're going to help stack the deck in your favor. Get it? Stack the deck. By letting you win up to three out of the five numbers. Okay. That'll make it so much easier to pick the price of the car. We're going to start it with the first two. George, go ahead.
All right, here we go. First up, that is six snack sandwiches. And then it's a 26-ounce can of whole jalapeno peppers.
629. Which one of those is 629? Sandwiches. 629. Yes! Big decision, Kizzy. Would you like the first, second, third, fourth, or fifth number?
Third.
Third number, please. Third number's a six. Next two, cocktail sauce and candy. Go ahead, George.
It's 8 ounces of cocktail sauce for seafood. And then two milk chocolate and peanut butter cups.
Which one is $1.79?
Candy,
$1.79. Yes. First, second, fourth, or fifth number?
Fourth.
Fourth number. Number three. You're doing really well. Next two, please, George. Go ahead.
Okay, here we go. First up, that's a 14-ounce scented candle. And if you can't smell it, it's 0.5 ounces of nasal spray.
Which one is $14.99?
Candle.
Fancy candle, $14.99. Yes! First, second, or last number?
Fifth.
Fifth number. Four. All right, we're so close to getting you this brand new car. All right, it's a Nissan Altima S. First number, 1, 2, 5, or 7?
Two.
This is it. This could be it for the whole car. 1, 5, or 7?
Seven.
Seven. I think it was probably between the 5 and the 7, right?
Yes.
Yes. I wouldn't have picked the 1, but I was going back and forth between the 5 and the 7. Amber, what were you guessing, 5 or 7?
I mean, I like 7 because it's a lucky number, so.
All right, there you go. 27,634. She got every single number that she could have won. This was kind of obviously a 2. It all hinges on the 5 or the 7 or the 1. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Yes! Showdown's coming up. We'll be right back.